Jungle Cruise base, this is Branco Beauty. We have run aground just south of Manaus. All hands are fine. We will wait till the tides change. Over.
This is Jack. Hey, look, you know that shipment of tea? We ran into a whole pool of hippos and upset the boat. We're doing fine, but those hippos got the last of the Earl Grey. Looks like Mrs. Haversham's gonna be disappointed.
Attention, all boats on the Irrawaddy near Mandalay. This is the Colonial Portmaster. There have been reports of some disturbances in your area. Please travel with caution.
Jungle Cruise Base, this is Dapper Dan reporting from the Mekong River. Major Monsoon's moved in. Looks like we'll be stuck here for a while. Over.
Excuse me. Can anyone hear me? This is Mary Wimple aboard the Uganda Lady. Our skipper went ashore to pick up some cargo and never returned. We're 8 passengers. Can you hear me? Answer me, please.
This is Trader Dan reporting attacking. We just made it through, but it was close. They're armed with arrows, poison darts. Repeat, hostile soldiers are attacking. Stay clear of the river north of...
Jungle Cruise Dispatch, just to let you know, we are taking a bit of a detour.
Basoko Outpost, this is a Congo Cape. Supplies arriving at your dock tomorrow about 0800. Please have the colonel ready to sign. Over.
Congo Kate, this is the Basoko Outpost. Thanks, pal. We'll be waiting for you. Over.
Also in the news, an entire Jungle Cruise tour group has disappeared in the riverfront region. Authorities are trying to determine their exact whereabouts. It is the fourth reported incident involving the Jungle Cruise this month. Wildlife specialists come.
Jungle Cruise Dispatch, this is Wild Bill, your eyes from the air. Hey, I think I found that missing boat. It's tied up near the Temple of the... Can't see any people from here, but I sure see a lot of crocs nearby. Anyway, that's the location, Scout. You owe me one. I'm heading home. Over and out.
This is the Global Broadcasting Service, the voice of civilization.
Welcome aboard the Jungle Cruise. I'll be your skipper and guide down the rivers of adventure. You know, we always turn and take a last good look at the dock and wave goodbye because we may never see it again. Now, as we leave the last outpost of civilization, we enter the mouth of the Irrawaddy River of Burma, where rare plants and lush vegetation grow in abundance. The dragon blood trees of the area actually bleed red when cut, and the ever-fresh orchids need no soil. They get their nourishment from the moisture in the air. But speaking of moisture, we're passing through a tropical rainforest. We often see exotic birds and huge, colorful butterflies or a couple of mean-looking crocodiles. In fact, we're now turning into the crocodile-infested Mekong River of Asia. Well, there's old Smiley, the granddaddy of them all. You'll have to keep your hands inside the boat. You see, he's always looking for a handout. Up ahead are the ruins of a centuries-old Cambodian shrine. It was almost totally destroyed by a devastating earthquake hundreds of years ago. Only the monkey god remains, guarded by those beady-eyed crocodiles and that giant jungle spider. Through an old archway, we enter the sunken ruins of an ancient lost city. Now, python-like banyans grip this great stone face in a living vice. The elephant god Ganesha guards the entrance to the enchanted bathing pool of elephants. The natives of the jungle say that whole herds of playful Indian elephants migrate here to bathe. Watch out for some wet surprises from those big shots. And the little ones, too, they're playful little squirts. You know, these sacred bathing rites are seldom seen by civilized men. As we leave the waters of the frisky elephants, we journey deep into the interior where ferocious wildlife roam. Uh-oh. It looks like one of the larger elephants wanted to bathe all by himself, and he doesn't like being disturbed. Hey, he's trying to give us a bath. Whew, that was close. If you're on the rail, you better look out. He might do it again. Oh, well, maybe he figured we didn't need a bath. This tall grass means big game country. We must be on the lookout. The wild animals come down to the river to drink. Oh, there's a family of rhinos, a mama rhino and two babies. I think we frightened the young ones, but not mama. She's not afraid. Oh, she must weigh over 2 tons. And believe me, she knows how to throw her weight around. There are other wild animals, too, and beautiful vegetation. Giant bamboo trees grow 60 feet high. And some of the bushes in this area grow the berries from which the natives extract the deadly Bushman's poison. We're approaching beautiful Schweitzer Falls, named after the famous Dr. Albert Schweitzer, who's done so much for the people of Africa. Now, I'll try to get in just as close as I can. These falls are... Oh, boy! I didn't think I was going to make it. That was almost too close. Now, next is the famous Nile, the longest river in the world. Uh-oh. Look on that bank. A big bull elephant. The enormous ears and that sloping forehead mark the African bull elephant, one of the most feared animals of the jungle. There's another one. Don't get excited now, big boy. We're just passing through. Waterfalls mark the entrance to the expansive grassland region of the African veldt. Because of the migratory habits of the beasts in the jungle, this area is often inhabited with gazelles, gnus, zebras, giraffes, and look, in that tree, vultures waiting for their share. And here, dens of laughing hyenas, jackals, and packs of hungry lions feasting on one of their unsuspecting prey. Now, this region tells the story and points up the law of the African veldt, the survival of the fittest. I understand that there's a lost safari somewhere in this area. Oh, there they are. Say, they look trapped. Why, that big rhino has them up a tree. The native on the bottom is sort of low man on the totem pole. He hasn't gotten the point yet, but he will. Please be careful now and don't rock the boat. We're entering a pool of hippopotami. They're big and curious and could easily upset the boat. I'll try to get us through safely. Don't worry, I understand they're not dangerous until they wiggle their ears. What? They're all wiggling their ears. Easy now. Easy. I think we made it. Hang on. A big hippo's charging broadside. That'll hold him. We're now... Look out! Look out! Another hippo! Oh, that scared him. We are now entering headhunter country. And just beyond is a native village. I'll try to get us as close as possible. Well, a canoe full of skulls. Looks like the remains of my first boatload. You know, the natives are celebrating the kill of a lion, probably caught raiding the village. Now, let's see if we can sneak by them. Be very quiet. Don't attract their attention. And watch those bushes on the right. They sometimes ambush us there. There's a war party. These tribesmen grow to a height of 7 feet or more, and they have one aim in life, and that is to get ahead. Those two trophies on the witch doctor's hut, they used to belong to two of the nicest tourists who ever took a shortcut through the jungle. Again, we approach beautiful Schweitzer Falls with a unique rock formation carved by the falls over the years. It's a different view this time, from behind. Uh-oh, white water ahead. The rapids of Kilimanjaro. Let's keep our arms inside the boat. It's going to be very close. Very treacherous here. You see, the rocks are jagged. Someone grab the rudder. Watch that big rock on the right. Easy. We made it. Uh-oh, but look ahead. A giant gorilla. And there's another. They weigh at least 600 pounds. Why, that one must have an arm spread of over 8 feet. He might yank us right out of the boat. Watch it. Uh-oh, we're not out of danger yet. Look, a big crocodile. See you later, alligator. Now, around the bend comes the most dangerous part of our journey. The return to civilization. As we approach the landing, I suggest you step off on the dockside. If you feel your feet getting wet, you've gone the wrong way. Thanks for being aboard the Disneyland Jungle Cruise down the rivers of adventure. And visit us again soon in Walt Disney's Magic Kingdom.